service, those privileged few. To tend, cook, and care for the children she grew. She rode in the darkness of life by the moon. Nothing would stop her determined she flew. Margaret the
facing the gallows, a master's voice.